Question: if 7 to the power x equal to 1 upon 343, then the value of x is. So here given 7 to the power x is equal to 1 upon 343. So 7 to the power x is equal to 1 upon 343 is the 7 to the power 3. So 7 to the power x is equal to 7 to the power minus 3. So here base are identical, so therefore x is equal to minus 3. Answer. So option A is the correct answer.